Christmas ornaments today. Let's see what's going up on the tree. First things first. That's icicles. Do you guys have these? Do you put these on the tree? Vertical to break up the little spheres everywhere. I think these are nice to do that. We have a whole bunch of them, but I think you just need to see a few. Use one of these as a little pointer. heaven. Looks like he's amongst the clouds and the stars. Right. Or maybe he's standing on top of a mountain. We're looking up at him. He's on the very top. Let me just see him. He's in the clouds. He's on top of the mountain. He's the king of the deer. Again, looks like this one's four layers. One, two, three. I don't know, I only see three, but looks like four. This guy. One of the woods. What's this guy? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's the same one. What's this guy? So at least they're consistent. I'm 11 pointer. And a little Bambi here. He must have just gotten trapped in an avalanche because he's covered in snow. Thank you. back. Solid, and of course, covered in glitter. Yeah. Little piggy, piggy, piggy. When pigs fly. Christmas scarf, and of course, a Santa hat, and that goes right through his little hat. That doesn't seem like a great spot to put that, but little pandas, you guys seen a panda at the zoo? Thank you. This is kind of a joke item because I love pickles. So my fiance got me a pickle ornament. We like to put it on the tree. I don't know if I read this somewhere or maybe she just said it. We have a ornament of the United States of America. All the way around. Looks like we're missing a couple of Great Lakes here. I guess I can forgive the manufacturer. case anytime you have a visitor, they can adjust their spot. Where would you guys put yours? Kind of fun. This is, of course, a Cuban cigar ornament. As you might have guessed, I am a fan of cigars. Says handmade in Havana, Cuba. Yeah, Cuban cigars are still difficult to come by in the U.S. Technically, I think still illegal. I'm not sure. They lifted the embargo, I think, for a minute there. I don't know, under Obama, maybe. But I think something's back in place because, Cuban cigar here or there, and you cannot. Only time I've been able to procure several was lettuce. Looks like we've made a little tomato. I imagine that's cheese. Or perhaps this is an authentic taco and this is onion. No cheese in the authentic taco. Some wood ornaments here. The great state of California. A little fatty flying pig. Panda. Christmas season. So, Merry Christmas.